I have a very nice red colored surprise for you all. Where is my surprise? Where is my surprise? Where is my surprise? Oops, oops, oops. Hi, look at my beautiful red surprise. This is my lovely friend, Mannat. Mannat, say hi once again to my friends. You know, Mannat has come here today because she has a very important message to pass on to all of you. What is that important message, Mannat?
Washing hands.
Yes, washing our hands are very, very important. Mannat, do you know how to wash your hands?
Yes.
Do you think you know how to wash your hands? Perfect.
Yes.
Yes, and how is it that you wash your hands?
First, we do the top.
Top, yes.
Then we do the bottom.
Bottom, yes.
Then we put them in between.
In between, yes.
And
we rub the palms. And we rub the palms. And we go all around. Wash them with the water. And they are clean. Yes. So when all do we have to wash our hands, Mannat? When is it important to wash our hands?
After we eat food, before we eat food.
Yes.
Then we go to the toilet.
After using the toilet.
After we throw something dirty.
After we have touched something dirty, of course.
And after we touch the mud.
Oh, if you touch the ground or mud, anything, you must wash your hands. So before eating and after using the toilet is definitely a must. So you think, Mannat, we can show our friends how do we actually wash our hands? Can we take them to a washroom and show them?
Yes.
Yes, let's do that. And you know, we have made a song about it, but where is my plectrum? Oh, there it is. Let's go to the washroom. Will you ask your friends to come along?
Come.
Yes. Bye-bye. Mannat, can you blow kisses to all your friends? Bye. See you again.
Bye.